Hey guys, this is GamerGirl2006, and if this room looks weird to y'all, it's because we are in Campwood. This is where my grandma lives, and I'll show you how big this room is. Tell her one second. This is the bed I'll sleep on. Then this is the bed my sister will sleep on. And then this is just what we watch movies on. And then, if you want to see something really creepy. There's a lot of these everywhere. See? Look.
There's stuff over there too.
Oh yeah. There's some over here.
Those are real deer heads.
Yeah. I guess you can say like our uncles killed them.
Our uncles, because some of them are younger than us.
Well then, someone in our family killed those deers and then got them like that and stuff. You want to see something fun that we play with?
Oh, and look. It has a hole in it.
Yeah. Right now, me and Aaron are staying at our great aunt's or aunt's house. And we're on the top floor. See, I'll show you. Yeah, see? Stairs. And this is just a really big upstairs house. Want to see how Doggy gets in here? There's one. Yep, it gets dark. We were playing.
Let's go downstairs.
Yeah. And we'll be back. So yeah, this is the room we're sleeping in. And let's see what someone that likes me got me for Valentine's Day that I took with me because I really, really like it. It's really, really soft. A panda bear that has a jacket that's XOXO. And really, in a jacket, I can put my fingers in it. No? Is one of the things out?
No.
Okay. We're gonna go downstairs. I'm gonna go to the kitchen. See, we're in the kitchen and this does not look like the normal kitchen. Here, I'm gonna show you something our aunt painted. She painted this herself. Her name is not on this one, but she painted that. She also painted this, and this one has her name on it. She painted that, and her name is right there. See? Janet. I don't know her last name. But she painted this.
This is what they were working on. It's a little boy with his dog on a raft that's going down rapid water.
So, yeah. I'm going to show you guys something really cool that you can make waffles out of this. It's called Waffle Zoo. And you just pick this up, and it has different animals. It has a lion, an elephant, and a giraffe. But sometimes the giraffes and necks fall off, and sometimes the elephant's trunk falls off. So, yeah.
Smart baby, stupid baby.
Right.
So now we're coming back up there. Okay, so now we're upstairs. I'm gonna get on this giant bean bag. That is awesome. Okay, so yeah. So we're staying in Campwood, and I'm recording with my mom's phone right now because my phone. Because where we are right now doesn't have internet, but I have my phone with me. Just can't play a lot of things because my aunt doesn't have internet, and most of my games cost internet or require internet. So, yeah. Okay, guys, if you live in Texas, this is gonna be a blue bonnet for next year. It's called Maybe a Fox, it made me cry like 5 times. It made my friend cry like 5 times. And it made my teacher bawl. Bawl. I'm not going to tell you what it's about. Just get this book if you can. It is a really good box. A really good fox. A really good book. That is Fox. I'm also reading this book. It's called The Fog Diver. It's another blue bonnet that I'm reading for. It's a blue bonnet for this year that I'm reading right now. So I'll show you something I've been crocheting. Y'all didn't know I could crochet. Don't make fun of me, guys. Jamari, don't make fun of me. I know you watch all my videos. Crocheted. Here. I know this cupboard thing is a mess right now, but we're never gonna clean it. So this is something I've been crocheting. You can see I have my needle right here. Yeah, it's gonna be a blanket for one of my aunts who, you know, need to see something that's down there. Okay, I know you'll be looking for it. Yeah. So, my sister's monkey. You can throw him in a ball, like wrap him up in a ball, and then throw him around. So, yeah, that's all I wanted to share with you guys. Sub to my channel if you haven't already. Check out check out Brianna Franklin. I don't know if she's changed her name to B.J. Cheer yet. And check out Liza or anyone like that. Aaron, come here real quick. We're going to leave this video and I want you to be in it. Bye. She has her blanket in there.
No, it's my quilt that my grandma quilted.
Yeah, well, say bye.
I like the quilt that she gave me.
Bye.